wonderful. My name is Mridul and welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be doing a Meesho Sari haul. So the last video that I posted was a lehenga haul and you guys loved that video and I love the response on that video. There were a few doubts regarding that video which I'll clear in just a second. But today I'm going to be sharing with you guys all the saris that I picked up from Meesho. If you didn't already know, Meesho is India's number one earning app. So anyone can start their online business without any investment and no risk. I will make sure to link the app in the description box below, so definitely check out the link. And also, if this is your first time placing an order, you will get ₹100 off on your first order, or you can get a 20% off, flat 20% off. So coming back to the doubts that you guys had for the lehenga haul. So ek to tha ki grey lehenge ka code de do. Maine code mention ki hai. Aaj bhi main sare sarees ke code in the description box below chhod dungi. Maine grey lehenge ka bhi code छोड़ा था, बट इफ अ पर्टिकुलर प्रोडक्ट इज सोल्ड आउट, यू वोंट बी एबल टू फाइंड इट ऑन देयर ऐप बिकॉज इट्स सोल्ड आउट. सो दैट्स द ओनली रीजन व्हाई यू कांट फाइंड द ग्रे लहंगा राइट नाउ, बट वंस इट्स बैक इन स्टॉक यू विल बी एबल टू सी इट. अदर देन दैट, अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल हैड डाउट हाउ एग्जैक्टली आई प्लेस्ड एन ऑर्डर. सो आई प्लेस्ड एन ऑर्डर लाइक हाउ यू रेगुलरली डू. आई विल शो यू एग्जैक्टली हाउ टुवर्ड्स द एंड ऑफ द वीडियो, बट आई पर्सनली ऑप्ट फॉर द सीओडी ऑप्शन. इफ यू डोंट फील कंफर्टेबल डूइंग लाइक एन ऑनलाइन ट्रांजैक्शन, यू कैन डू सीओडी जस्ट लाइक मी. एंड टॉकिंग अबाउट द डिलीवरी time, the products reached me say within 7 to 14 days. All the products reached at different times, so I can't tell you like a exact date, but 7 to 14 days was the approximate delivery time. I think those were all the doubts, so let's just get started with today's sari haul. So let's start with a black sari. I really like black saris and I don't own one black sari, so I thought I should pick it up. I really like how black saris look on everyone and I picked up a black sari with silver work all over it. So this is the sari that I went ahead with. This might look a little bit old fashioned to most people, but I think it's very pretty and very classic. I do really like the work all over it. It's very simple, not too much. And by the way, this also came with a blouse piece, but I just went ahead and wore like a tank top with it because you can do that with certain saris. By the way, this sari was for 570 rupees only. The prices of the saris are crazy. You're gonna be shocked. I was really shocked looking at the quality. I would say the quality of this is pretty good. It's just a very normal cotton material, very comfortable to wear. And oh yeah, I need to give you guys a heads up. So all of these saris have been draped by me. I don't know how to drape a sari. I just wanted you guys to get a feel of what the sari will look like. I am not saying that I know how to drape a sari perfectly. This was my attempt at draping a sari, probably failed, but you guys get the overall look of what it's gonna look like. But yeah, this is sari number one for you guys and I'm very happy with this one. So the next sari has to be one of my, I think it will be in my top three favorites. It's so pretty. The quality is amazing. The color, I think, is something that I love. I remember my nani when I was younger, she had a sari very similar to this and she would always call this sari an English color ki sari. It's a beautiful like a teal turquoise color. I love the color and this too has silver work all over it. It again is not a very like youthful sari per se, but I really like traditional looking saris personally, rather than like the net and the fancy ones. So this one I love, and this also by the way came with a blouse piece, but I saved the blouse piece for my mom so that she can also use this sari later on. I just bought a same color ka fabric and then I stitched a blouse for myself, because I usually wear blouses that are more sleeveless and my mom prefers wearing little bit more sleeves wale blouses, so I saved the blouse piece for her. But regardless, this sari by the way is for 665 rupees. Can you beat that? The quality I would say is amazing for the price. It's really really good quality and it looks so pretty. The next sari that I have is a net sari. This exactly isn't my style, but it is a very different choice and I do quite like it actually. I know a lot of people really like net saris, so I think this is something that you guys will like. This has embroidery all over it and this one was for 935 rupees, which is again a fabulous price. It's a very very lightweight sari, so if you're like new at wearing saris, I think this will be a very comfortable one to wear because it's very lightweight, very easy and breezy. Even though this is for 935 rupees, the work on it doesn't seem cheap. You know how like usually सारे धागे निकल रहे होते हैं, ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं हो रहा है. द नेट इज ऑल्सो ऑफ प्रीटी गुड क्वालिटी. इसके लिए भी मैंने ब्लाउज सेपरेटली सिलवा लिया. लाइक आई गॉट अ सिमिलर कलर का प्लेन फैब्रिक एंड आई गॉट अ ब्लाउज स्टिच्ड फॉर दैट. बट दिस ऑफकोर्स डज कम विद अ ब्लाउज पीस. आई हैव सेव्ड इट फॉर माई मॉम अगेन. अ वेरी डिफरेंट पिक फॉर मी, बट आई विल गिव दिस वन अ थम्स अप एज वेल. ओके, आई हैव वन मोर नेट साड़ी. सो दिस इज अ ग्रीन साड़ी, लाइक अ पिस्ता ग्रीन, एंड दिस हैज सिल्वर वर्क ऑल ओवर इट. सो फॉर दिस साड़ी आई यूज द ब्लाउज दैट I already had, which was like a plain beige color ka blouse, but you can get a really nice heavy blouse stitch with this and it will really elevate the whole sari and the whole look. Price is ka 830 rupees. Again, amazing price, and I think this would work really well for like a reception or even like a daytime event, because it's a very daytime sari for sure, but you can really dress it up for like a reception with a really heavy blouse and heavy accessories. I really like the color. It's again very youthful, so someone my age totally can wear this and won't look older than your age, you know what I mean, because saris do tend to kind of make you look older. So if you still want to look like fun and youthful, I think this one should be a good pick. Okay, so I picked up a plain white sari with zari like work, mirror work. It's not real mirror work, it's more like zari, I think that's what you call it. But nonetheless, it's so beautiful. This is my second favorite. I'm saving my favorite for the last, the end of the video. Now this sari was for 1,000 rupees. I think 1,050 rupees ke liye tha ye. Now iska blouse maine silwa liya from the blouse piece that came along with it. This is what it looks like. Beautiful blouse. And the sari, of course, it's so pretty. I don't own a white sari, so I have my basics. I have my black, I have my white also. And this is like a very dressy, fun sari. It's so pretty. I do really like it. And since it has silver work all over it, you can wear like silver accessories. And again, it'll look very like young and youthful. I think that's one of my goals with saris. Talking about the actual material, again, this is net ka sari. The net is really good quality and the work on it is also really good. Otherwise, sometimes what happens is the zari kind of like comes out. It peels off almost. That's not happening with this sari, which is obviously a great thing. So yeah, this is one of my favorites and I can't wait to actually wear it outside. The next two saris are very up my alley. I really like silk or muslin saris, and I feel like there's a stigma around these saris that like older women tend to wear this, which is kind of true also, because I remember my nani would always, I mean she still wears like muslin and silk saris, and I personally love them, because I wore one pink sari to my farewell also and I've fallen in love with like those types of saris. So I picked up two of those. So either you can pick these up for yourself or for older women in your life. Okay, so let's start with this pink one, pink and blue one. Sorry, it's really creased because I wore it and I've messed it up. But I really like pink saris. I feel like they look really pretty on me. Now, this sari, I feel like you could have worn like a sleeveless blouse and that would make you look really young. But I went with a full sleeves blouse, which I personally really like. I'm not mad about it at all. Now, this is a silk sari. I feel like this is something definitely that my mom could also wear. And I really like the sari actually. It's not bad at all. I haven't done the best job at draping it, I will agree to that, but I think you guys can get a vibe of what it will look like overall. The next sari is a muslin, kora muslin, I believe that's the name of the fabric. Now the colors are so fun. It's like a neon green with a navy blue, which I love. Again, for this one also you could go with a sleeveless blouse and it'll make you look really nice. I went with a full sleeves blouse because I do really like the whole look with like full sleeves blouse. I feel like I could have added like a gajra and it would have been such a classic look. Definitely will do that sometime soon, hopefully. But yeah, this is what the sari looks like. The quality of this sari is so nice. I will say that for sure. I think this is the best quality sari out of all the saris that I picked up. And I also think this was the most expensive sari that I got out of everything. This was for 1,100 rupees, I believe. I think this is something that my nani is gonna steal from me. I think she's gonna really love it. And of course, I'll give it to her because it'll look much better on her than me. And the last sari that we have is an organza sari. These are really popular right now. I feel like the original ones are like hand painted. Of course, this isn't hand painted. This is printed on organza. By the way, maine fall bidding nahi karai hai sarees ka abhi tak. Karane dena hai mujhe. Iske liye jo side se dhage nikal rahe hai, it's because fall bidding nahi hua hai. But either ways, this is my favorite sari, and this one was for 530 rupees. Can you believe it? It's so pretty, so beautiful. Light pink color with flowers, like floral design all over it. Again, sari pehenne ki aadat nahi hai, so go for this one. So lightweight, perfect for the summer, like Mumbai summer ke liye, this is beautiful. And for this one, I got a blouse stitch separately. I got a boat neck blouse, almost like an off-shoulder blouse stitched with this one, and I think it looks so fun. Yeah, this is my favorite sari out of everything that I picked up. And yeah, that's it for my sari haul. I really hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. I'm of course going to be leaving the codes of every single sari that I've showed you in the description box below. In case koi out of stock hai, toh you won't be able to find it on the app, but you can save it and then look for it after say like a week and you'll be able to find it. But let me just quickly guide you as to how exactly you can place an order on Meesho. So in order to place an order, all you need to do is add the product to your cart, after which you need to select your payment method. You can go ahead with COD as well, after which you get to decide the price. So for example, this lehenga is for 1174 rupees, but I want to sell it for say 1500 rupees. So as you can see, my profit margin is of 326 rupees, and the profit will directly be credited to my bank account, after which add in the shipping details, and that's basically about it.
As I mentioned earlier, if this is the first time that you're placing your order on Meesho, you will get a rupees 100 off, or you can opt for a flat 20% off on your order. I think that's it. I'll see you in my next video. Till then, don't forget to subscribe, click on the little bell, and follow me on my Instagram, follow Simba Lifestyle, follow Ski On, and I'll see you very soon in my next video. Bye!